Well, it is election day today, and one of the big races we're following tonight, of course, is who will become Pittsburgh's next mayor, Democrat Bill Peduto or Republican Josh Wander. Action News reporter Bob Mayo has been following this race from the very start. You're live outside a polling place in the city's Point Breeze neighborhood, Bob.
That's right. Pittsburgh is choosing who will succeed Mayor Luke Ravensall, who decided not to seek another term. There are more signs outside this polling place than there are voters outside the voting place. Take a look at the video. You'll see this location at St. Bede School is where Pittsburgh City Councilman and Democratic candidate for Mayor Bill Peduto cast his vote today. Not so far from here in Squirrel Hill, Republican Josh Wander, who works as a security consultant, cast his vote at a synagogue in Squirrel Hill. Now, turnout has been light so far today. Some are expecting as few as 20% to 25% of registered voters to cast their votes today. As they cast their own votes, Peduto and Wander talked about their vision for the future and settling themselves as candidates of change.
This is a new day for Pittsburgh. This is a new Pittsburgh that's being born. It's not an additional renaissance. It's something that is transformative.
Unfortunately, if we keep voting the same people in, we're going to get the same results. So we need to make change. I'm giving the Pittsburghers the opportunity today to make that change by voting for Josh Wander for mayor.
Perennial independent candidate for mayor Les Ludwig's also in the ballot. Polls close at 8 tonight. Reporting live in Point Breeze, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.